very under comfortable stuff. For this class, we designed a weather balloon, and we have a camera on the inside of our box so that we can record the actual balloon going up, and we have our weather balloon and our parachute.
We had to do a lot of drawing and preparation for this because there was a lot of trial and error. We couldn't keep watching the balloon over and over.
And some of our favorite things was that, you know, we could work by ourselves without teachers helping.
The broader concept physics Barry gave us a challenge to build a weather balloon that could go take a picture of the curvature of the Earth. So we did some research into it, and we got a 8-foot weather balloon here that will fill with helium. And it's going to float this box up, which has a camera, a power bank, and a GPS tracker on it. And the camera's gonna see the curvature from the bottom like this. But we had to buy all the parts ourselves, and it was all our own fundraising.
It was pretty interesting to be able to see all the different methods we could use to actually build this, and we had to figure out, you know, a solution to every problem that we could run into, because we really want this to work.